I bet you one male is gonna be a very good FPS player. I bet you. They're gonna be the new Kanae.
Kanae Senpai kind of intimidates me, so I'm just like...
Me too!
I really like him, but he seems very nice, but he's... I don't know if I could ever talk to him, because I'm just so nervous, probably.
Pro gamer.
Me too. Yeah. I feel like a piece of grass next to him.
Yeah.
One day.
Grass.
I'll get better at Apex and maybe I'll be noticed.
Maybe it's because, like, I'm bad at small talk, and I know he's not the best at small talk, so I think it'd just be very awkward.
He's scary in the nicest way.
Yeah.
Don't be intimidated, guys.
We're it's
all
okay.
One happy family now.
Yeah! Woohoo!
Just pull out the weather deck.
Oh, God. He's really good at small talk, but I'm awkward and too much.
No, you're not!
そういえばなんかさ、僕あの EN のさ、後輩にさ、怖いって思われてんだけど、なんで？隣に立つとなんか自分が、なんだっけ、植物、小さな植物のようなみたいな気持ちになるみたいな。どうして？出てる？僕そういうオーラ。もしかしてなんだけど。いやなんか配信の切り抜きで見ましてさ、叫ぶから、いやなんかね、そういう怖いじゃないらしい。話を聞いてると恐れ多いみたいなニュアンスだったんだ。なんかね、罵声が怖いとかの感じじゃなかったんだよね。リスナーにすぐ切れるから。おめえはよ、話聞いてたか。僕もなんかこう親しみやすい先輩になりてー、親しみやすい先輩になりてー。もう無理か。じゃあいいや。とりあえずその話した3人全員フォローするか。やっぱ名前をね、やっぱこう名前を出してくれて、そんなことないよっていう親しみの意味を込めてね、全員3人とも順番にフォローしていくか、今から。やっぱりね、何でも困ったら聞いてほしいからね。やっぱ同じね、2時3時内だし、フォローしたいよね。でも実際後輩との線引きってむずいよな。なんだろう、僕はさ、あ、全然仲良くしてよのノリだけどさ、やっぱこっちから声かけるとやっぱあれなんかなとかあるよな。でも多分だけどこれ先輩から話しかけないと後輩も話しかけづらいよねみたいな。終わりみたいになる。僕は親しみやすい先輩いる。僕はなんかあんま、まあ、ぶっちゃけな話、先輩後輩気にしてないからな。先輩と喋るときもぶっちゃけ人として見てる。頼りになるところってなんだ。まず逆にそもそもさ、あの英語喋れない時点で頼りになんなくね。向こうからしたらもうバブちゃんでしょ、そんなの。それこそ、まあこうやって話してるけど、どうせ関わることはほとんどないんだろうなって思ってるよ、心の底から。機会がって意味ね。あ、日本語話せる子たちいるんだ。やっぱあれだよな、イングリッシュ最高。いやなんか別にね、こういう話はね、仲良くなりたいからするっていうよりも、仲良くなるとしたらどんな方法なんだろうなってするだけで、多分向こうからアクションが起きることも、こっちからアクション起こすこともないんじゃない。なんかの席で一緒になるとかあるかもしんないけど。だって怖いだぜ。怖いって結構僕どうしようもないとこまで言ってると思うけどな。あ、もちろん責めるわけじゃないよ、そうやって言ってる子。よく言われるもん、怖いって。やっぱあれでしょ、歌ってみたこっそりリツイートおじさんでいよう。やっぱ優しすぎて怖いって切り抜きみたい。いや、優しすぎて怖いって何？いい人の天井やん、優しいって。あ、逆にいつも優しいのが信じられなくて怖いってこと。あ、モンドが言ってたやつか。まあ人じゃない、人じゃないからね。優しいだけの男よりいい。なんだそれ、難しい話してきたな。怖いよ。優しいだけじゃダメなのって。僕優しい、まあ、デビューから僕のこと追ってる人は知ってると思うけど、僕優しい人でありたいって思ってるからさ。って思ってるゆえにさ、もう優しいだけじゃダメなのって言われたら怖すぎるだろう。僕は割と都合のいい人でいいぞ。
Did you guys know? Sorry.
someone in the chat just said, did you know that Kanae Senpai knows that Lazuli thinks he's scary?
Oh no! Oh no! You know what? I noticed he followed me like I think this morning, and I was like, oh my god, I hope he didn't hear what I said about him, and now I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna do it.
No! No!
I live.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Fine.
This morning? That's what? Really funny.
Oh my god. I want to die.
Ana ga areba hairitai.
Yes.
I didn't say anything regarding Kanae Senpai being scary. I don't think he's scary. I think he's very nice. Clip it, clip it. Clip it and send it to him.
I'm sure he's nice. I know he's nice. I said I wasn't. I didn't say I was scared of. Or I didn't say he was scary. I said I was intimidated by him. I didn't say I was scared of him. Oh my god.
No, she. Nakanai de. It's okay. I'm sure he thought it was. It's cute. Hopefully.
Speaking of which, I think Kanae Senpai made a... Or he talked about us in his Apex stream. I kind of listened to it a little bit. My Japanese is still kind of bad, so I couldn't quite get all of it, but I got the synopsis of it, pretty much. Yeah, he did. There's only Japanese translations for it, though, at the moment. So, I don't know if someone's gonna release an English translation for it, too. Yeah, I know. I saw that! He followed us on Twitter! Recently. I was so happy! Hope Kanae Senpai teaches me Apex one day. Cause he uses Octane. He uses the exact Octane skin that I use. Which is that bright white one and purple one. I think it's like Arachnophobia skin or whatever it's called. Yeah. I hope he teaches us Apex. If he ever listens to this. Apex, 教えてください. I hope so. One day, he'll teach us how to play. Can't wait to see it happen. I hope so. He's so good at Apex. To be honest, I don't even watch a lot of Apex streams, but the only one that I really like watching is Kanae's stream, because he's really good. Oh, actually, I also watch Hoshikawa-sama. I watch her too. She's pretty good as well. I enjoy her commentary on streams.